to a Luigi's Mansion series that I do a lot. I can't even see past the steering wheel. I mean, come on. That's just not right there. Oh, come on. Oh, no. I was going to suspect him slamming into the other one. Does he even have a driver's license? Oh, no. So he's driving a bike. Red toad. No, normal toad. So interesting. Like, Luigi's is funny. Professor Eagle is hilarious. But the funniest one is. Which one was it? This is more hilarious one. I don't know anything to Professor Eagle. That's funny. But Mario's the gentleman. He's supposed to carry that stuff. Come on. Let's go! Oh, the toad just falls down the entire time. To actually Ghost Mansion, which is full of ghosts, and his rival King Boo's in there. I'm just gonna guess right here and right now. One second. Can I guess real quick? So guys, if you want me to speak what they're saying, yeah, I'm just gonna speak what they're saying for this video, and you can put in the comments if there is a comment at all. If you want me to not, okay? My name is Helen Gravy, and I am the owner of this hotel. I am absolutely delighted that you decided to accept. You must be very tired. Come, allow me to show you to your rooms. No need to worry about your luggage. Our expectational staff will take care of it for you. I highly doubt even if she has legs. He has arms. You're VIPs after all. Prepared a first-rate experience for you. All trappings of luxury. Shall we get going? It doesn't matter how she's going. Her face, that was kind of creepy. enjoy your stay. I dare say you'll remember it for the rest of your life. Go ahead and read this book. This is where it gets creepy, I bet. Yeah. Called it. Hello? Who's there? This room is probably the creepiest I know. Like, seriously. Yeah, let's just go investigate just cause. Didn't those birds just pop? Steam VIP. I was just on my way to see you. Is your room living up to your expectations? Doesn't it scream good taste? Well, I can barely contain myself. I know you have no idea how much I wanted you to accept my invitation. Why is that? You're sure? Why aren't you? I'm sure you're wondering. Haha. You see, there's someone I truly adore. He's the inspiration of some of my greatest ideas. like inviting you here. I'm such a huge fan of his. That's why it's so wonderful that I got to introduce him to you. That's right, Luigi. I hope you're ready. Called it. So Kingu has a pink golden head. Wahaha! Surprise, Luigi. It's me, Kingu. That old coot had me locked up tight in this lab. But guess what? I got out. The hotel owner was dying to meet me, so she busted me out. Pretty lucky, huh? Anyway, I didn't think you'd actually show up here. I was ready, though, just in case. In fact, my vengeance is nearly complete. What do you mean, my vengeance? Glad you asked. I'm trapping you and everyone in your little vacation party in France. Aw, there, Luigi. It'll all be over soon. It's time for family reunion. Booyah! And at the end of Luigi. Oh my gosh, I just found the guitar. No. Yes, that's true. No, I'm just kidding. Thank you. about it, kid. You know you're gonna lose. And you're dead. Precisely the last person I'd expect to find here. Hold that thought. Now isn't the time to catch up. What matters is you'll do nicely. Come on, Luigi. Let's get me out of here now. This hotel is filled to the brim with ghosts. Let's make a run for it. What's that? All your friends are kind of have been captured. Did I just abandon them here, you say? You're the same as ever, I see. A bit of a handful. Okay, I'm not thrilled about it, but I am Professor Elvin. I have an idea. First things first, Luigi. I have to get into my car. Will you take me there? Okay. The new Poltergust G0. Zero, you're wearing that. You took that out of my car, right? We've got to get back there into the underground garage. Let's go. Look at that. It's just like... removed all the elevator buttons. What is going on here? A mystery for later, I suppose. Go ahead and give the B1 button a push. After you battle this ghost, that's it for today, folks. That's it for today. Ghost had taken them. But there are only two. Maybe there are other ghosts out there, but the rest of the buttons. No matter. Let's go to my hall. I've got something very interesting that I want to show you. Thank you for watching Luigi's Mansion episode 1. We will resume at a later time.